Hey guys, we've got some big news for you. As of today, LumaFusion is officially available on Android and Chrome OS devices. We're really excited to get you up and running as quickly and as smoothly as possible. So sit back, relax, as we go through some of the FAQs we've been asked in the run-up to the launch. So let's start off with the big one. How do I download LumaFusion on my Android or Chrome OS device? Well, LumaFusion is available on the Google Play Store for Android and Chrome OS devices, and also the Samsung Galaxy Store for those who exclusively use Samsung devices. Head to the relevant store and you'll find the app is available as a one-time purchase, not a subscription. So once you've got it, it's yours to keep. Note that if you're looking to use LumaFusion on Android and iOS, you'll need to purchase the app for each operating system you're using. Is this a different app to LumaFusion on iOS? The LumaFusion experience has been entirely rebuilt from the ground up for Android and Chrome OS and is based on the capabilities of LumaFusion 2.4. Now, some of the differences you'll see will be based on the capabilities of the operating systems, but from now we'll build on this, developing and adding additional features in the coming months. Rest assured you'll enjoy LumaFusion's core features like the media library, multiple editing tracks, a range of effects, preview capabilities, and of course, export functionality. Will I be able to share projects between my devices and edit between them? Now, if you're using an Android, you'll be able to share your LumaFusion project packages with iOS devices. However, there are currently limitations to sharing projects from iOS to Android, but we do aim to improve those limitations over time. How do I keep up with future updates? You can follow LumaFusion for news, updates, and tutorials on our social pages. Just give us a follow and subscribe to our channels to keep up to date. And finally, what is the best Android device for me? LumaFusion requires OS 10 or above on all Android and Chromebook devices with a minimum of 3 GB of RAM. Keep in mind that these are the minimum standards to run LumaFusion, so think about the videos you're creating and how much power you're going to need. If you have any further queries or questions of your own, please do reach out to us. You can contact our support team at lumatouch.co/support. Happy editing!